Dear brothers and sisters, in this video I am going to introduce and talk about an EAP who is none other than Father of God. You might have heard about God's particle but not about Father of God's particle. Request your attention throughout the video to know about Father of God. Before you know about Father of God, you should know about absolute space and its quality darkness and its color black. Stone Age people were living in the threat and fear of wild animals during night times. Hence, they were expressing dislike and hatred on night and dark and black, which has been continuing until now. Even at that time, around 2500 years ago, there was a community lived around Rome kingdom called Essenes. Essenes people were worshipping darkness as if they had believed that dark and empty space is the source of every creation. In Hinduism, Lord Shiva and Krishna are still represented black in color, after which many religious systems have come. They were insisting that God is light and God is in the form of light, and they went one step beyond and started portraying dark is evil and its color is black. Henceforth, people had started representing black color as a symbol of sadness or evil. Devil related stories were called by black magic or dark magic. People started celebrating lights, and many festivals were introduced for lights across the world in different form according to their belief system, which has been continuing till now in the people's culture. Now let's think about sun, which is source of light for earth and the whole solar system. From where did the universe born? Where it came from? Science gives many theories like Big Bang. Philosopher says many theories. At the end, everyone accepts that absolute space in the universe is the source for atom to solar system and all the galaxies. Let's come to Earth now. Weight of Earth is approximately 6 trillion trillion kgs. Earth holds all the things, living beings and materials. Did you ever think who holds and lifting the Earth in the same tilted, rotating posture? Sun is 1.3 million times bigger than Earth. Who is holding and lifting the entire solar system and all the galaxies, which is none other than absolute space? Scientists had realized the truth about the absolute space and dark energy. Scientists Albert Einstein, Stephen Hawking and Srinivasa Ramanujan from south side of India had released many theories on dark matters, which are still not familiar in textbooks or school syllabus. Whatsoever scientists had invented from the total universal system, it is just a drop. Common man cannot understand the truth behind the nature. For example, a white light ray consists of 7 colors, which is WebGR, which cannot be seen by naked eyes. But we need a prism to see the colors. What could be the source of light ray? It must be from dark only. Similarly, when we touch a water, we feel chillness or coldness. It is another converted form of heat, which is realized as chillness. Hydrogen and oxygen are two heat gases combined to produce water. Likewise, many truths are unknown to humans' little consciousness. If we backtrack the source of every existence, then we can realize the source of all, which is absolute space or dark space only. More than 70% of universe is dark only. In our body, autonomous nervous system functions perfectly in complete darkness without our interference. That is the reason why light and brightness creates disturbance to get deep sleep. Darkness is required for better sleep and rest. Japan psychiatrists had realized the benefits of darkness, and they introduced dark meditation techniques for stress and mental disorder related psychological problems. I'll talk about this matter in other release in detail. Darkness gives complete relaxation and calmness. Once we realize the truth of darkness, of absolute space, and started loving it, it opens the gate of universe for us. All creations from atom to galaxies were born from absolute dark space, and it merges with dark space when its time ends. Dark space is the mother of all the existence. Dark space is omniscient. Dark space is omnipresent. Dark space is omnipotent. Dark space is permanent. It is totality and it is truth. Finally, dark space is divine, not a devil. Now, let's come to the conclusion. Absolute dark space is the father of man-made gods, isn't it? Thank you for watching. Please share your feedback in comment box. I believe that this content would have triggered few thought processes in you. Please like this video and share this video to your friends. Once again, thank you so much. Stay in touch. Bye.